Zürich, Schweiz, Deutschland.
Und wegen dieser jeder Fehler, der gemacht wird, merkt man ja erst Wochen später, wenn es zu spät ist. Und ich möchte schon, wenn was schief geht, den Fehler selbst gemacht haben.
So, now we have to see Europe's biggest coral breeding group. It's got 80,000 liters of water.
Wow. How many corals are in here?
35,000 corals.
35,000 corals.
So, I mean, like, let's just start here. This is Ganyabora, wild pond coral.
Yep.
It's growing as if it were grass.
It's unusual to see it growing in such a shape
and And look at this here. These are Ganyaboras too.
Yes. These are the red ones.
Wow. Look how long some of the tentacles extend.